This is war, and I'm finally at the front. Tell Dad that even though terror sometimes grips us and brings us to our knees, I want to stay. I want to avenge those who fall at my side. I feel the need to continue as long as God will allow it. I've seen unspeakable horror. I've witnessed grown men dying, moaning, pleading, and begging for help. I've seen long processions of women, old people, and children trying to escape from their destroyed homes under heavy artillery fire, naked and suffering, starving, trying to get to our side. I hope I never live long enough to see the same things happen in my beautiful little piece of heaven back home. Everything is shaking right now. The sky's opening up again. Thanks to your prayers, folks, I miraculously survived an explosion that would have obliterated everything, including my entire platoon. Incredibly, the bomb that hit the building where I was didn't explode. It is thanks to you, folks, and to St. Joseph and our dear blessed Mother in Heaven that I am alive today. I'm counting on you, on them. I can't do anything myself aside from thanking you and continuing to hope as we march on. There's nothing we can do about the bombing. Man is powerless against fire and brimstone. Life is beautiful, but war is hell. God watches over us. I'm thankful for that. I think of you during the long nights, anxiously waiting for daylight and the singing of birds. I'm with you always. Hugs and kisses. Rafe.
Innocent and the weak.
I'm laying down my gun.
by a cup of tea.
You'll move on by someone, and that's okay. That's okay. Just remember this, I'm in a better place. We're soldiers living in